What's the bowling song?
There's a bowling song?
Let's bowl.
From Grease 2. I'm a cool bowler.
Yeah. It's not really a movie about bowling, though. Let's go bowling.
Yeah. Let's go bowling.
Sick of standing around here in the sun.
Bowling center that way.
I want to bowl.
There's a big torch.
It is. It's a ever-burning torch of bowlingness. It's over here. Come on.
This way, gentlemen.
I want to be a cool bowler.
It's not a bowling song.
It is.
Oh, look at this.
It is now.
No, it's a writing song.
Yeah, but I want it to be a bowling song. Okay. And so it will be.
I love the artwork.
Gents, come on in. I'm opening the door for you.
Fancy.
Sweet.
Look at this place.
I want this hoodie.
Here's the tutorial. Welcome to Mr. Chucky Bowling Center. Play on easy. Mobs are not welcome in here. Get your bowling shoes from one of the dispensers. Ask the clerk for your first bowling ball. Okay, I have to be sure we ask him for it. Set the switches to the required hand and skill. Oh, yeah, like left hand, right hand. On easy, there's no timer. Great for practice. And press next player. Okay. Excellent.
I didn't get any shoes.
Ooh. Wow. Yeah, this is huge. Look at all the lanes, dude.
I know. And I don't get... How did I not... This dispenser has no shoes.
Much bigger than that other place we went bowling. Hello, kind sir. Could you please give me some... Nines, please.
They're one size fits all, dude.
Oh.
Here, I got it. Do you need a pair?
I do.
Here.
I have no shoes.
Oh. I got cool. Some shoes, dude. Oh, these are awesome.
How did you get shoes?
I'm
wearing
just
got another pair. Are you clicking this button, Wes?
I'm clicking the one on the back wall. Oh,
that's the bell to get the guy's attention, I think.
Oh, I see how this goes.
Oh, God.
So which lane do we want?
Oh, I love your shoes. Those look great. They're like rainbows.
Aren't these classy? Yeah.
I want to go check out the lounge first.
Okay, that's a good idea. Let's get some beer.
Yeah, some drinks.
I don't see. Oh, maybe they're over here. Toilets, ladies and gents.
Oh, neat. Hey, I'm going to go pee real quick.
Restaurant entry.
I want a mini espresso. Excellent.
All right, I peed.
Oh, meat.
Oh, I got some toilet paper. Or I got some paper to wipe my hands with.
It's
to wipe my hands, right?
Right.
Restaurant.
And the bowl is to brush your teeth in.
So you don't have poop blocks.
Right. Oh, cool. I'll pick some melon. I want to cook. Oh, I'll take a cake. Oh, this is a great place, man. Everything is free.
Yeah. I got some coffee. Check it out.
The guy didn't show up for work today, I guess. Oh, you got some coffee. Nice. Hey, Brent. Here you go. In case you have an accident, here's some toilet paper.
Nice.
Just in case,
I'm having an accident.
Oh, no. Oops, I picked it up. Gross. Okay, so now we're going to get some bowling balls. Oh, look at this. This place is high tech. It's got the screens and everything. Oh, we need to come over here and get a ball.
Yeah.
I got a red one.
Yeah.
I think you're lying.
No, he got a ball. I watched him get it.
Yeah. Okay, and then let me read this.
Then you come over here and you push this button.
I'm right-handed, and I guess I'm a pro. I mean, you know, I'm not new to bowling.
You're very brave.
Okay, so ready? I'm going to do it.
Wait, you got to do the reset over here, right?
Oh, okay.
Maybe it's already reset. Oh, yeah, no pins are up.
Here we go.
There we go.
All right, here we go. Now stand here.
I'm sipping on my coffee. The light's green. You can go.
Oh. Wait.
Hey, you're supposed to run forward and throw the ball, but not hit the pressure plates.
Oh, foul.
Oh, you got a foot fault.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, it's I like totally bowling. Hit it.
Yeah, it's just like bowling, except...
Your ball's back.
Oh, look at that. That's sweet. Awesome. Okay. So, let me try it again.
Nice, sir. Oh, and it goes down there. Slow ball.
Yeah, what'd you get?
Looks like zero. A ball came out over here.
I'm going next.
Did I get nothing?
Nothing. You get nothing.
You want me to hit next player?
Yes.
Huh.
Next player. Now, do you have to hit this gray one here first?
Should I go back and read the...
You have to stand on the plate until you get the green light.
Green.
And then you run forward. Oops.
Fault.
I got a foot fault. Okay, there we go.
Granny. Granny ball.
Are you gonna run all the way down there?
There you go.
There's the ball. I heard it.
Okay. So now I'm standing on the plate.
Oh, you suck.
Did I throw the ball on it?
Is this really what we do? Here's the house rules. So we really have to stand on the plate and then just not...
No, you run forward. You do run forward.
Okay. Oh.
I didn't fall.
Did the ball hit it?
I think the ball hit it, yeah.
Okay.
Brent's up to plate. Here we go. Yeah, hey, that looks like a good one. Yeah, nice.
Come on.
I mean, it wasn't great, but you knocked something down.
Knocked your grandma down. Popped her hemorrhoids off. Is that wrong?
That was wrong.
There we go.
Yeah?
The only problem with this one is you can't tell how many you get unless you run down here. And you can't run down here because it won't let you.
Well, you just look up on the monitors.
What?
Yeah, see the monitors?
You
have to look real close.
My eyes are going. I can't see.
I think that's why you run down here.
Okay.
You can't run there.
You see that part where I said, and it won't let you go down there? Remember when I said that?
No, I wasn't listening at that point.
Here we go. All right, you guys ready for this, for the maestro?
Hold on. Hit the reset button.
I did.
There you go.
Okay, here we go.
No, you didn't do it right. You gotta wait for the light to turn green.
It's green now.
Oh.
Here, you wanna use that? Maybe you can toss some bread.
Oh, here it goes. Alright.
Sure, don't want my bread.
Set. Stand on there.
Oh, and wait for the green.
Wait for the green light.
Here we go.
And then go. Yeah.
There you go.
Whoa, I got a strike.
You did. Congratulations.
Woohoo.
Okay, you are a pro. That you're just fooling.
Okay, will you hit the button for me, Eric?
Okay.
Bam.
I was doing my victory dance.
I'm not on this thing. There it is.
Doesn't like you. Oh, ball fall.
Alright, here's the second one here. What was that for?
I was on the other side.
Oh, okay.
I'm not getting a green light.
Did someone hit reset?
Yeah.
Hit reset for me.
Yeah.
Ah! I can't get it over the plates.
That's what Wes said.
So I like the layout.
Yeah.
And I like bowling. But this pressure plate nonsense.
It's tough.
Did I hit someone hit reset?
Oh, we'll do that. There you go, sir.
Need to back up a little bit. There you go.
It's hard to tell. Ah!
Oh.
You got totally bing bong, man.
Bing bong, yo. Yo, bing bong.
Oh, I wonder how many people are going to get that joke.
Hint. Bing bong. Hint. Weird Al. Okay.
Bing bong. Bing bong.
So you're on your second ball here.
Is this like a UHF reference?
No.
No, Eat It. Remember Eat It? From like...
Bing bong.
20 years ago? Anyway, go ahead. Oh!
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Screw this.
He's tearing up the lanes.
Start converting everything to dynamite again.
There. See what noob does for you.
All right.
Yeah. That's what noob does.
Okay. Noob mode.
Didn't strike last time.
All right. On the plate. Ready to go.
Did you reset?
No.
Eric has blue balls.
There we go. Yeah. Another strike, please.
Eric. Yes, sir. Strike coming right up.
Not quite. All right. Another one, sir.
Now, after you get your ball back, I think you're going to, like, when you step on the plate, it'll pull one of those green lights off, right? Trying to figure out why there are two green lights.
Maybe noob mode. Maybe they're always on now or something.
No.
Okay. I put a little spin on that one. A little English.
Yeah! See?
Oh.
Is there a super easy mode for Wes?
Yes. I'm like...
He ran up there and threw it anyway.
I did.
Is it my turn?
It is. Because I faulted.
Yellow ball, yellow ball, yellow ball, yellow ball. Can someone hit that reset for me?
Sure.
Oh. Go over there and get your pink ball.
I got a ball. Here it goes. And three pins down. And now it stays green.
Okay, see, that's because there was no footfall. I bet if you stand there, you can go again.
Nice.
And it stays green.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that.
And now it's double green again, but no pins, so you gotta reset. Oh, you footfaulted me.
He ran up there. Oh, no,
you know
that's
what
okay.
Makes better?
You're done with your frame.
I think that's cheating.
You're gonna get your foot grease all over the.
I wanna look at it.
Here they come.
Hit reset.
Ah. Interesting.
That is kind of interesting.
You have to knock us down, Brent.
Yes. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, Brenty Jones. Oh, he got me!
I got Wes.
Nice.
You
got three.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, no, it's so scary down here.
It is. We're not supposed to be down here, Eric.
Oh, yeah, this is for maintenance only.
We are breaking the continuity of our bowling expedition.
Y'all should not do that.
Oh, no, there's lava coming down now.
Lava in the bowling alley.
Oh God, I hear zombies.
Yeah, there's a skeleton coming after me. Oh, there's a creeper.
Oh jeez. Oh ow. This is a whole new kind of adventure map.
Lane one will likely no longer work.
Just lane one?
Oh God.
Oh God.
Okay, I mean,
we got a new, we got a sunroof Now, wow, there's lava all in the lobby. Definitely weird.
Thought it looked amazing. Really good bowling alley.
Yeah.
I could probably read the rules again and see where we probably messed up somewhere.
Yeah, you know, the first map that we played, which is linked here, and you can see it, it let you see the score a lot easier, like what pins were knocked down. I think if this one had some lights to let you know that, then you could keep score easier. But considering I got a sweet strike and a really nice spare, I think maybe I'm the winner.
I think so.
but it's a really cool design. I think with just a couple little extra details, like being able to, you know, see the score, I think it would be a really, really cool bowling map. Oh, God. I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
I do like the shoes, though, and the skin.
Oh, yeah, the shoes are great.
And the lava is a nice touch on this bowling alley.
Excellent destruction, too. I felt like it didn't really take very long at all to
completely get good at it.
Demolish the place.